Takeuchi compact track loaders are some of the most powerful and versatile machines manufactured today, and we are pleased to announce a new feature that will improve operator efficiency and performance. The new active power control feature helps maintain engine power and efficiency by monitoring load and actively keeping the engine within its optimal range for maximum power, torque, and function speed. Active power control will be available for TL8, TL10, and TL12 models. Equipped with precise pilot joystick controls for travel and loader functions, Takeuchi compact track loaders are extremely responsive to operator input. While the precision and responsiveness is desirable for many operators, some prefer to have a machine automatically aid in limiting engine pull down to prevent stalling, which can now be accomplished via Takeuchi's new active power control feature. To meet the needs of a wider range of customers with varying levels of expertise, Takeuchi has made it possible to turn the active power control function on or off based on the operator's preference, skill level, and site conditions. For those familiar with Takeuchi controls, active power control may be turned off to take full advantage of the loader's available horsepower. However, for operators that are not as familiar with the precision and responsiveness that only Takeuchi loaders can deliver, active power control can be turned on to boost confidence. Before demonstrating, we should review some quick pointers that will help anyone become more proficient and productive on a Takeuchi track loader. First off, familiarize yourself with the features and controls of the machine and talk with a dealer representative if any questions arise. Taking the opportunity to explore the multiple seat adjustments to find your optimal setting will greatly improve visibility to the work equipment and job site. Operators will notice the seat can be raised to ensure a comfortable and proper operating position, being careful not to raise it too high. Also, something as simple as seat back angle can make a big improvement in comfort and visibility. Understand the advantages of the pilot controls and how the joysticks can be gripped for greater control. Become aware of techniques to reduce track spin when trying to fill your bucket by keeping the travel speed low and using the machine's hydraulics to transfer the weight from the back of the machine to the front to maximize traction. Additionally, the operator should ask the dealer representative to demonstrate operational characteristics of the loader. One way this can be performed is by preparing a mound of dirt so the operator can visualize how excessive travel speed and overstroking of the control lever can lead to engine stall and a perceived lack of power when engaging the pile. As seen here, the machine is at full engine speed and engages the material quickly. Note that the operator does not make any sort of adjustments to either the directional or loader joystick controls, which almost always results in excessive lugging to a point of stall. However, with some instruction and experience, the operator quickly learns to regulate the stroke on the travel joystick and adjust the pitch of the bucket lip when they begin to hear the engine pull down. By the slight manipulation of the joysticks, track spin is reduced, engine speed and power are maximized, and available torque to the tracks is improved, allowing the loader to explode through the pile. As the operator becomes more comfortable with the machine, this task can be accomplished at reduced engine speeds, which may also improve fuel economy for the owner. By easing back on the travel control, track spin is reduced while the engine speed and power are maximized to improve the available torque to the tracks. When the loader engages the pile and the tracks encounter more resistance, slightly lift the loader arms without changing the bucket grating angle. This will transfer more weight to the entire track surface for improved traction and pushing ability. Let's watch that again. See how effortlessly the machine pushes through the pile. This is useful whether you are excavating tough material or simply spreading a stockpile. Now it is time to demonstrate how the active power control can help eliminate human error and the resulting negative impressions in this situation. The operator should turn the active power control feature to the on position and carry out the same demonstration, fully stroking the travel control when engaging the pile. Note how the engine pulls down slightly, but it does not stall. In fact, it simply powers through the pile and returns to the selected engine speed once the need for additional power is no longer required. Keep in mind, by slightly raising the loader arms when engaging the material, it sets the tracks into the ground for better all-around traction. We hope the operational tips demonstrations, and the new active power control feature explained in this video will help make the operator more productive and confident on a Takeuchi track loader. Thank you for watching and considering Takeuchi Compact Equipment, the benchmark for power and productivity.